Hey guys, welcome back to World Mechanics. Today will be super helpful video guys to any of you having a Kia vehicle. If you guys have a Kia vehicle and you have vibrations, you feel your dash vibrating, the engine vibrating, kind of like the whole car vibrating, and especially you can notice that at lower RPMs, waiting at a traffic light, stoplight, something like that, stay with us, we'll explain what can cause that. Also, we'll explain how one of those things can completely destroy things in your engine bay, so you make sure you stay until the end guys, we'll share very helpful information. Even though we'll be demonstrating on a Kia Optima, it will work on multiple Kia models such as Kia Optima, Kia Forte, Kia Sportage, Sorento, Soul, and also it can work on other Kias such as Kia Rio guys. So all that will be covered in this video today. Now, let me introduce you guys quick to the channel. Every single car we get at the garage, we try to make at least 200 to 300 free repair videos. Why we do that? Simply because our mission at the shop is to save you as much money as we can. All we need guys in return, please subscribe to the channel, like the video, that way we can keep providing this free information for free. Something else, if you want to see videos about diagnostics, electronics, fixing electronic components, all that will be on our second channel, Electrical Car Repair Live. Check it out, we'll have quite helpful information. If you need to buy any parts or tools, anything for your Kia guys, we'll share the links in the description of the video below where we get all the tools and parts from for a really good price and quick shipping as well. So this specific guys, it's a 2013 Kia that we'll be demonstrating on Kia Optima, but for instance the same engine has been used in Kia Optima, in Kia Sportage, Kia Sorento, and the smaller displacement engine has been used in Kia Soul, Kia Rio, and Kia Forte as well. So looking at that engine guys, let's find out what can cause vibrations. Now we're going to pull the engine cover and I'll explain what you need to look for. Number one thing guys, okay, you have to make sure the dash on your Kia does not have engine light on. If you have engine light on, okay, that yellow annoying light guys, it means that most likely you have problem with your engine, and that could be something such as mechanical problem, it could be just something simple as a misfire which could be caused by old spark plugs, bad spark plugs, bad ignition coils, leaking valve cover gasket in the spark plug well, or a dirty or bad fuel injector. So if you have engine light on, that most likely causes your vibrations, because misfire will make one of the cylinders not to work, or maybe two cylinders or even more, and what will cause that, okay, your engine will be unbalanced and it will be just vibrating like crazy, and that vibration will be sent to the inside as well. Now if everything checks out fine, you scan the system, you have no codes, no mechanical problems, what else can cause that guys? Most likely engine mount. On your Kia vehicles, in most cases on 3 and 4 cylinder engines, you will have 3 or 4 engine mounts, one on the left side supporting the engine, one on the right side, also known as a transmission mount. And you may have one or two underneath the vehicle guys. Okay, we have only one on this engine. So now those engine mounts guys, what they do, they're made out of rubber, they keep the engine in place, but also they make sure that the vibrations from the engines are not transferred from the engine, is not transferred to the body of your Kia vehicle. And on many Kia vehicles they will even be filled with fluid guys. This is known as a hydraulic mount. What it does, it has fluid inside that catches the fine vibrations, so you have a nice running smooth Kia vehicle guys. Now, how they can fail? Number one, if it's fluid filled, make sure it didn't punch a hole, it didn't crack, it didn't leak out. Number two, it could be a cracked mount. That's when things get dangerous. If it's cracked, it will allow engine movement. That engine movement can cause damage to the electrical components, coolant hoses, you have multiple of those, vacuum lines. Also, most Kia vehicles will have a flex pipe, okay, on the exhaust system that can easily break if the engine is moving, and that will even make your engine unstable. So, we will definitely recommend, once you suspect you have a bad mount, replace it as soon as you can. Number three, it may not be cracked, but if it's old, if it has too many miles on it, it's been exposed to quite a bit of heat, and heat guys will turn that rubber, okay, into kind of like hard substance. It will look more like plastic instead of rubber, and as a result it will not be able to catch the vibrations as efficiently as it should, and that can cause vibrations as well. Those are the most common things that can cause vibrations on Kia vehicle guys. If you have any questions, let us know. Hopefully the video will be helpful. Thank you for watching and see you guys next time.